mean, it just feels the same. Just going out playing another game of basketball. Just trying to get better as the season goes along, get better with our defense and offense, and continue to get better as a team. So when it comes playoff time, we can get far and get better. Not really. I think I was trying to do too much early in the game. But I think towards the second quarter, I kind of calmed down a little bit, kind of liked the game, come to me more. So. I guess, yeah, a little bit. So just glad it's over. Now we can move on and get better as a team. Coach Morris told us when we came in that it's sub-region, so everybody's 0-0, and that you can't take anybody lightly. So we came in knowing that, and we started off slow, but we picked it up in the third, and we were able to build a lead up to 20. It's a great moment. Get to talk to the leading scorer for so long, and just being here record is an accomplishment. But I feel honored to have this moment because worked so hard, and then but truly it wouldn't be true. It wouldn't have been able to happen without my team the past 4 years helping me get here. From tonight, we're just working on getting better offensively and defensively. We've got to tighten up our mistakes, so when it does come region playoff time, we're not making the same mistakes we're making now that'll beat us in region tournament.